Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and this is the 8th episode regarding the basics of Git and GitHub. If you are new to my channel, then please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you never miss out my new tutorials. So last time I told you what GitHub is, how to sign up and create an empty repository. Today we'll connect and push the changes to GitHub repository. So this is the empty repository that we had created in our previous session. Now let's get started. So open your project folder, right click and click on Git Bash here. To see the list of the remote, you can use git remote-v. And currently I don't have any, so it is showing nothing. To add them, you can use this git remote add origin and the URL of our GitHub repository. Or you can simply copy all of this and paste it over here. Now if you do git remote-v again, you will see the URL of our GitHub repository. This means my Git and GitHub are connected to each other and I can now push my changes. But before pushing the changes, it's always good practice to check the status so that we can see all our changes are committed. And everything is committed so far. Now to push the changes, you can use git push-u origin master. If you do this, it may ask for your GitHub username and password. This is because you can't push your changes to anybody's GitHub repositories without their permission. Now, refresh the site again, and you can see all your changes over here. You can view all the commits that have been made so far. And currently for this project, there are 5 commits. And if you click on them, you will see a list of commits that we have made. And if you click any one of them, then you will see what exactly has been changed. In the future, anytime you make changes in your project in your computer, you can just push the changes to GitHub using git push-u origin master. This is because we set up the remote one time only and we can push as much as we want later. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll add some collaborator and pull the changes. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you and see you soon.